Still with it, trying to drive, had it knocked off his stick, trying to get it back again, tipped it along the boards, and Goodrow loses it. Nylander coming in front of the goal, he scores! Holy mackerel, what a great play! Willie strips the puck, deeks around one, and fires it over the shoulder, and the Leafs win it in overtime!
It looked like the Wild might get a break the other way. Frédéric Gaudreau gets the puck from Willie Nylander in the corner to the right of the Minnesota net, but Nylander doesn't quit on it. Lifts the stick and then makes the video game move. Around one man, circle back to the top of the crease, go around Forsberg, or pardon me, Gustafsson, and snap it. Far side, glove side to give the Leafs the 2-1 victory. Not an exciting game, but a spectacular finish.
So Willie Nylander with his 33rd of the season to end the game, and the Maple Leafs win this one going away, so to speak, in overtime.